The beast lives out of the raging storm. In the dead of night, the ravenous, blood-sick creature searches for its sacrifice. Through the hideous darkness it lurches, driven by death itself. Only the satisfaction of slaughter will cause it to return to the darkness from which it came.
He creeps, he hides, he sneaks, he flies. If your little feet are hanging off the edge,